We can go down to the cardio room. Let's go. Take y'all with me. Let's go. Oops, come here, come here. We're gonna head down to the cardio room. And yes, I am in the gym. Y'all can see. But anyway. We'll head down to the cardio room. Get some cardio in. Well, not cardio room, I'm sorry. Why I keep saying cardio room? I'm such a knucklehead. I'm such a big dummy. I'm going down into the stretch room. Core and stretch. So, maybe if you see behind me, see the racquetball courts behind me. We're gonna be doing a lot. Tank Nation, Inspiration Addicts. We're gonna be getting it in, I promise you. I will not disappoint. So, we're gonna get some of this. We're gonna get some of this. Oh, they got balls in here, so. We're going to set up, get some ball work in. Get some ball work in, so. Y'all, hold on. Hold that just a minute. We're gonna set up over here. How about that right there? We're gonna set up right there. Okay, there we go. See? Twist at 15, and then we're gonna go to 12, maybe to a 10 or something like that. So let's jump on that. Let's jump on that. Once again, this is our first day back in the gym. It's post-COVID, post-pandemic. So we're back in here, back in the gym. So the first one was a 15. It's a 12, so we're gonna do some more to see it. Trunk twist. Thank you. have been a team, but it's an 11. I have disinfectant on the towel. So, going with 11. Who's doing burnouts right now? Back to 15, do it again, one burnout. We'll try to do 3 sets of these. Try. And if I don't, it won't be because of lack of effort. So 15, I want you to see it, trunk twist. Okay, working on those love handles, getting ready for the summertime. So, stay right there. Just trying to hold it away. Stay right there. Stay. My eyes keep moving on me. Stop, okay. So now we're going with 12. Yes. Adjusting the sweat off some of this. I'm going to jump on this 11. Okay. So I'm not counting out loud. I'm doing a silent count. So, if you're with me, or you're just joining in, or you've been here, so y'all count for me. Okay, 11. Once again, with the seated trunk twist. Or weighted seated trunk twist. Final set. Usually I just go till I can't go anymore. But since this is our first day back in the gym post pandemic, we kind of take it easy without. But when I come in the gym, I'm like a little chubby plump kid in the candy store. I want it all. Or a toy store. So many wonderful toys in here. Well, not just a plump, chubby kid, or just a little kid in general, which as I am, or a big old kid. So I'm gonna go with the weight, see the trunk twist. 15 is gonna be the final set. What numbers did y'all get? Whatever numbers you get. Hey, leave it in the comments and let me know y'all was counting. I was counting with me. I was a 15. So we're gonna go to the 11. I'm gonna 12. I'm gonna wait and see the trunk twist. So I'm doing a solid count. Y'all can count for me and then leave in the comments what number y'all came up with. Alright, here we go. Ready, set. One more. Now, y'all remember what the last one is? Remember what the last, what the green is? Remember the green, y'all remember the pound weight. If you say it, you are correct. Okay, or you are correct. Okay? Last set. Weighted seated trunk twist. Family, y'all see that guy in the background right there? He is Mr. Turbo. What is it? Turbo Abs? What you do?
Turbo Core.
So it's one of my fellow countrymen here. So we already discussed. We're gonna bring him. We're gonna be doing some video with him and his what he got going on.
Tell him your name, everybody. Oh, Antoine Dijon Haywood.
Okay. So listen here, Tank Nation Inspiration Addicts. I told you I was coming. The pandemic didn't hold us up, so y'all stay tuned. Be ready for greatness. Peace out.